It's hot in here. What's with this place?
It's lava. Don't get too close to it.
Jules, are you all right? We shouldn't stay here any longer than we need to.
All yours, Adol.
Something's there. Something's there. Treasure chest!
There's a weak spot in that wall over there. We might be able to get him to break it for us. Adol, there's a weak spot in that wall over there. We might be able to get him to break it for us. Adol, there's a weak spot in that wall over there. We might be able to get him to break it for us. Adol, There's a weak spot in that wall over there. We might be able to get him to break it for us. Adol, there's a weak spot in that wall over there.
A treasure chest! Let's take a break.
Won't budge. I don't...
Dead end.
What a waste of time.
Let us investigate the area for good measure. Something seems off here.
What?
Can't fight him head on, Adol. Cracks in the floor might be our ticket. Thank you. Excellent work, Adol.
Yeah.
I think it's just one dragon, exactly.
Here I go!
You know what they say. Two heads make for a better fight than one.
Bring it to me!
Thank you. hear me out. Yeah.
No, not yet. But I did forget to tell you something. You see, the thing I had to rush over to tell you was...
What is this place? A chapel? Don't tell me we took a wrong turn somewhere.
I don't think we did. We're definitely still in the prison.
I remember hearing about a chapel in the special sector.
This must be it. Let's take a look around.
Anemona? Is there something wrong with that portrait?
What? Aside from it being old as...
Wait. What the hell is this?
I do not know what to make of this either.
That looks like... Is that you, Anemona?
I cannot be certain. It is possible that it is merely a doll that resembles me.
Who's the girl holding it? She reminds me of someone. But I can't put my finger on it.
Though it is concerning, it would be more constructive to proceed with our investigation. There is insufficient evidence to draw conclusions from.
Pragmatic as usual, I see. Okay, let's keep this ball rolling.
But this is the first time we've been here. How do we know where to look?
We'll start somewhere and sweep the place until we've seen every last nook and cranny.
As inefficient as that sounds, I don't have any better ideas. Let's go, Adol.
Might be something around here.
There appears to be something here.
Where are they hiding?
What the?
Where are they hiding?
Yeah!
Yeah! Shadow drop!
Dr. Noah. And Shadowlord?
Dad.
Jules, you came.
I told you, did I not? My expectations of them were not unfounded.
Yeah? If that's all you were expecting, then you're in for a surprise. I knew you two scumbags were in cahoots all along.
Our collaboration is the result of various circumstances.
Collaboration?
It must be related to the research of primordials and monsters.
60 points for effort. You are on the right track. You are wrong about one thing. You mistake my intention. The research is incidental to my true objective. The unequivocal liberation of Glia and its proud history and faith.
So that means
you're trying to drive the Roman Empire out of Glia?
Yes. We will force them to relinquish their grip on this land. Even amongst you Monstrum, there are Gleans who have suffered injustice at their hands.
I don't...
That's easier said than done. How exactly are you going to make all of the Roman forces withdraw?
That's right. The Hieroglyph Knights wouldn't stand a chance against the entire Roman army. Or are you planning on using the monsters and primordials?
Those are merely byproducts. But I suppose they could be used as weapons.
Byproducts?
It is as the White Cat says. Our forces alone are insufficient to reclaim and secure Glia's independence.
I see. So that is what you were planning.
Good of you to join us.
Aprilis!
We have many visitors today, Dr. Noah. A certain someone has told me much about you. It is a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance.
A certain someone?
Where is he now?
I am afraid I do not know. But I am sure you expected this. He is a prudent man. He rarely shows himself to even us.
As he's always been.
Time is a lamentable thing. I envisioned meeting you in less of a broken state. I give you 20 points. I regret that I cannot wholeheartedly welcome your return, as you are now. The symbol who represents us should be befitting of our righteous cause.
What are you doing?
Apologies, but you are no longer needed.
I didn't even see him move.
Aprilis!
Hey, get up! Come on, you're stronger than this!
Animona!
What's happening to her? Help her!
I can't. No one can.
She can't die like this!
Aprilis! What's wrong?
Adol! What's happening?
Crimson King. No. Adol Kristen. I leave the rest to you.
Goodness, you're finally awake. After you fainted, we carried you out of the prison. You had a terrible fever, and you wouldn't wake up.
Well...
Don't be. I didn't do much. It was Kratos and Yuffa who carried you. Huh! I should tell everyone that you're awake. Togi's been worried about you too.
Yeah.
Yeah, Togi was very surprised. Okay, I'll be right back.
In that case...
Say the word and I'll make it. Well, don't just leave. I'm ready. Let me come back anytime.
Adol! Bye-bye. See you later.
Now then, the ritual has been completed. You may pick one of the nine. That's right.
Yes, if this is the only method the professor could find, okay.
Never mind the taste.
It's so amazing, Professor. The sky and the trees.
Oh.
Yes, wait, I don't know how long. I never... I agree.
It seems we succeeded in...
Oh. Like me to run? Here you are.
Can't wait to try it out.
As you wish. For me? Are you sure? As you wish.
What? You giving this to me?
Here you are.
Ooh, this is pretty spiffy.
Here you are.
I'll take good care of it.
As you wish.
It's a perfect fit.
As you wish.
This ain't half bad.
Here you are.
Ooh,
as you wish.
This is pretty simple.
For me?
Here you are.
Huh. Are you sure?
I should be able to make use of it.
Yeah. I'm ready and raring to go. Leave me hanging. Say the word and I'll make it. Just leave it to me. Time to show off. Just leave it to me. Oh, all done? I'm ready and raring to go. Well, come back anytime.